Hello and welcome. It's always a delight to be here at the Estadio de Anoeta. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on a foot squad battles encounter. It's the Rebels versus Terriers.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The starting lineup for Rebels. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Correa. Dembele. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Promising attack, this. Alexander Arnold. Here's De Bruyne. Mane. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Correa. Bentancur with it. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. Thiago. This might have potential. Henderson. Nicely saved. Well, they're going for the short one. Giving it a try. Tremendous block. De Bruyne. Now Mane. And able to get a body in the way. And a throw in forthcoming. Crossing possibilities. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, I think, Stuart, you have to feel for any defender charged with the task of keeping Mo Salah quiet. He can be fantastic to watch.
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out.
And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger.
Well, they're playing well now, and these fans can sense a goal coming.
And over comes the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Alexander Arnold. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Now making high pressing work for them here. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Dembele. Decent position for the Terriers to be in. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Can he play it in? Moving forward effectively. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Who can he pick out? Did his job defensively. Correa. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Henderson. Promising attack, this. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Mane. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. And you need your defender to take charge. Dembele. Laborde. Difficult to stop him. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. The Terriers have the ball again. Dembele. Amavi. Nicely timed tackle. Measured pass intended for Dembele here. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And they need to get tighter here. And he takes on the shot. And a really good diving stop. And played short. Not really the ideal clearance. Danger averted for now. And good work from the Terriers to regain possession. Bentancur. A fine reading of the situation. Salah. Here is Thiago. Firmino. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Amavi. And here's Laborde. Dejan Kulusevski. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Henderson. De Bruyne now. Well read to put an end to that attack. Dejan Kulusevski. Lovely pass from Correa. Dembele. Could be. And the ball is loose. Well, threat over for now.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Thiago. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, decent save there.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
They take it short. Gives it a go, and he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Elects to go short. No way through. Well, pressing really high. Dembele. This might be ideal for the counter. Alert defending. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Must take the lead here. Terrific piece of anticipation. Kulusevski. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Well, they know they need to stop him. A really top-notch piece of defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. He's in here. Just cutting off the supply. And Mohamed Salah now. It might be on for them. Now Mane. Oh, a smart stop. And they need to get tighter here, but they dealt with the threat posed. Salah. Players waiting in the centre. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Substitution time it is. And it's Salah with the cross. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. Into the final 20 minutes. Laborde. And the Terriers looking creative and purposeful. Oh, he's gone for goal! And the keeper throws himself up the ball. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And they're going for the short one. Cuts it back. And able to close down the shot. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. De Bruyne. Lloris. Kevin De Bruyne. Andrew Robertson. Well, disappointing for Rebels to give it away in that fashion. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. He has time to play it over. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Far from a good pass. It's a good-looking ball in behind. He just needs to remain icy cool. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he?
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging them to attack now.
Course. He cuts it back. Superb block. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Inside the last 5 minutes, and 0-0 is still the situation. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. And time for the change now. Amavi. Axel Witsel. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Salah. And options in the centre. Is it going to be? Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Short corner it is. Has a go. Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
Short corner taken. Firing it in. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not... Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Sadio Mane's cross. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Now, how about the short corner? And he takes on the shot. Brilliant save. And he clears the danger. Alexander Arnold. Martinez. And here's Robertson. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
They do like to press whenever they can. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Axel Witsel. Bentancur, real chance. And a goal! Just when we wondered if this might finish 0-0, there it is. They're in front. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, it's a decent position for Rebels to be in. And a chance to whip it in here. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Really good interception.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And the referee blows for a foul. To extend their lead here. And still danger here. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
Well, he's given us away. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. This could be the equaliser, and the keeper more than equal to it. Short corner favoured. And a decent save. Full credit. The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties. We'll see. Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. Medina. On to Mkhitaryan. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And to Rebic. Superb stop. Playing it in. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Good pressure high up the pitch. Witsel. Oh, he looks threatening. Can he finish them off? Oh, marvellous. a save. Great goalkeeping. And breaking at pace with menace. And return to Henderson. And the timing of the pass, that little bit off. We're making high pressing work for them here. Salah! And he's done it! Harity again! A magnificent game unfolding!
Well, here it is again. The pass behind the defence is absolutely perfect. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Axel Witsel. Bentancur with it. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Offside, a tight one. De Bruyne, course, here's Salah, oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. And short it is. Giving it a try. The goal from Salah. It's strange when he doesn't score these days.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And then what a strike. That's it with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes and they fully deserved their victory today. De Bruyne. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Henderson. Nicely saved. Crossing possibilities. And he does produce the yellow card. Get it, sir.
And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger.
Well, they're playing well now, and these fans...
Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And he takes on the shot. And a really good diving stop. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, decent save there.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Gives it a go. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. And the Terriers looking creative and purposeful. Oh, he's gone for goal. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And options in the centre. Is it going to be? Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Has a go. Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
Firing it in. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And a goal! Just when we wondered if this might finish 0-0, there it is. The keeper more than equal to it. And to Rebic. Superb stop. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Salah. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Course. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. And short it is. Giving it a try. The goal from Salah. It's strange when he doesn't score these days.